Hello everybody, this is Greg from Austin Boats and Motors, and I'm here to show you this beautiful Avalon luxury pontoon. This is the LSZ 2285 CRB, and it is a 22 foot pontoon boat with a nice Yamaha engine on the back. It is a single bimini top. And this particular boat has some colors in it that are truly remarkable. I looked inside and the interior of this boat just really pops. We're going to get a chance to look at that here in just a second as well. All right, from this angle right here, you're going to notice that it is a dual pontoon boat. And some of the things that make Avalon stand out from the competition. One is, you're going to notice right now, the recessed lighting. That's going to be LED lighting. It's going to be your navigation lights and your docking lights and running lights. And so it is all recessed in there. The LEDs keep that electricity use down low, as well as the heat. And it's not going to be something that you're going to stub your foot on when you're out there on the front deck. Another thing that sets Avalon apart is the end cap. So we use caps on the ends, on the corners, and that's going to be reinforced. So if you do impact something, it's going to help take that impact. But at the same time, should you ever scratch that up or damage it in any way, you don't actually have to do a whole continuous piece of rub rail like on other brands. Finally, if you look down here at the splash guard on this pontoon, the splash guard is actually a piece of the pontoon. It's not welded on. If you notice, it is extended straight from the back of the pontoon and it's folded in. And that is going to give it a lot of extra strength. If you're looking at another pontoon boat, go over there. If it's welded on, grab a hold of it, you know, and kind of put a little force on it and see what happens. I mean, you know, maybe you shouldn't, unless it's yours. But this just gives it a lot more strength, and it's going to give you a lot better quality boat. So one of the things that it's going to be difficult to see at this particular time, because it's also daylight, there is a very small, thin strip of reflective material that runs all along the bottom of the base of these walls right here and goes all the way around the boat. And this is going to give you incredibly good visibility when you're out at night. So these boats are safety oriented, and that's something that I believe only Avalon does. So another unique quality. And then one of the things I like to point out is, if you notice on these walls, there is a small gap all the way around. That is designed on purpose to keep the compartments aerated, so that you constantly have a nice airflow going through there, and the storage compartments don't get stale, and you don't get any mold or mildew of any kind. So those are some of the things that are going to help make this particular boat stand apart. Let's go take a look at the rear now. So here we are at the rear of the CRB, and the RB stands for rear bench. So if you'll notice, this rear bench right here is facing off the back of the boat. It's going to be very comfortable. Going to give you a great view back there for when you're chilling out and hanging out. This does come with the tow package. So you're going to notice that nice tow bar right there above that 115 Yamaha. And that is a four-stroke Yamaha with a stainless steel prop. We're also going to have stainless steel boarding ladder right here. And you're going to notice that boarding ladder extends way down. And that really helps when you want to get up out of the water. It's going to make it really easy for kids and adults alike, people that maybe you know, aren't as don't have the same agility necessarily, but you're still going to be able to pull yourself out of the water because of the extended length on that ladder. Some of the features on this 2019 Avalon 22 LSZ CRB are going to be that it does have an interior color package, and you're going to probably notice that right there on the back. That stripe, that darker stripe, inside that tan interior. It's very, very luxurious looking. Does have the ski tow bar, and it has the Cadet fiberglass helm stand with the Burano steering wheel, and we're going to see that in a second. It's got the USB with auxiliary port, of course, a battery selector switch, chrome door lights, or excuse me, dock lights, mirror chrome logos. It does have a privacy station, and then there's going to be the trash can in the lounge arm, which I saw that, and it's really neat. We'll take a look at that when we get in the boat. So it comes with a snap-down mooring cover. If very nice mooring cover. It's going to have the Garmin Echo Map Chirp, and it's also going to have Baystar tilt steering and the Shore vinyl flooring. So some of the features that are going to make this boat stand apart. I mean, it is, wait till we get inside and you see this interior. It is beautiful. So here we are looking at the bench from right on top of it. And one of the neat things about all the furniture in this boat is that it is all from square tubing. And you'll notice right here, all square tubing supports, suspension seating, and there is going to be our battery switch right there. And this is also our Bimini boot. So the boot for the Bimini is located right here as well. We'll close this. So we're walking through a doorway right here. And that door is, it's a lift latch, lift and close latch. You'll notice, lift up, sit down, pick up, open. That is unique to the LSZ version. Avalon offers several different versions. They offer the Ambassador, which is their highest end, the Catalina, next one down, and a little bit more affordable is the LSZ. But this particular LSZ is gorgeous. I mean, it is beautiful. If you'll notice, the two color combinations on the upholstery, to me, just really pop. The cladding, the molded cladding underneath here is also very attractive. You're going to have some really neat stuff on this one. This one's going to have exterior lighting, so the pontoons are going to light up on the exterior. You're also going to have, let's see here, your infinity stereo. This is a shot of the helm right here. And you've got your Garmin map program over here to the right. This particular boat's going to be able to handle 10 people in it. It's got a 10-person capacity. And in addition to some extremely comfortable furniture, as you'll notice right here as I pan around the boat, the captain's chair is awesome. It is a very comfortable chair. Try to get in here where you can see it. And maybe step back over here a little bit. But you're going to want, whenever you go check out the Avalon's, the first thing you want to do is get in the boat and sit down in these captain's chairs. They are so incredibly comfortable. All the upholstery is a Matrix 5000, meaning it's multiple layer upholstery. Very tough, very comfortable. It's one of the industry's best as far as upholstery is concerned. So if you notice right here, we've got this L shape in the back, and there are lots of nice storage compartments in it underneath here as well. Take a look at those. So right here you can see the square tubing. This allows for a lot of extra space, so you're going to see a lot of space under this storage right here. Of course, you see the Infinity speakers underneath there. And right now, this is the privacy station folded up. It'll get unfolded and installed. This boat is so new, it has not yet been put together. And then this is awesome. You've got your trash can right here, and it is a great little option. When you're ready, just pop that open, pull out your bag, or pull out the whole thing and take it and dump it when you're done. But so nice to have, so convenient to have a trash can on the boat. Right here is where the privacy station will go. We're going to open it up. I'll kind of show you what I'm talking about. This is going to allow for a large area that's going to hang, and it'll be a zippered up area. And that'll allow privacy should you ever need to change, or for whatever you might need privacy for. Does have a side boarding area right here, and as we move to the front, you're going to notice some additional storage. We're going to pop this open real quick, and underneath here you're also going to notice that your table, so this does come with a kidney shaped table and base and mount, and that's going to be all stuff right there that we're going to have installed as well. So forward here, this is the front boarding area, and it does have about a good 2 foot in front of the area for stepping out in front of the furniture. We can take a look underneath here. You can see this is actually all empty right here. There is the manual and items that you get as a new boat owner. And that is really going to do it for this boat. Once again, this boat is incredibly beautiful. I'm Greg at Austin Boats and Motors. We are located in Lakeway, right here in Austin, Texas, off of Highway 620. Come check us out in person or take a look at us online, austinboats.com. You can always reach us at 512-263-2811, and we're here to answer any questions you may have. Thanks for watching our video. We'll see you on the next one.